Hi, Sue Lawson here at NAB 2017. I'm with Michelle over here at Imagine Products. She is showing us a number of cool things, and because they had a recent update to ShotPut Pro, I thought I would be remiss to you guys if I did not go ahead and ask her to show us it, because again, they are your workflow specialists. A lot of folks are actually just dragging and dropping, and that is so incredibly dangerous. What is it that ShotPut Pro is doing that helps us? Why should we use ShotPut Pro as opposed to that very scary method?
Absolutely. So what ShotPut Pro does is it gives you that checksum, which verifies that everything's been moved over. So a lot of the video files now, there's so many of them, especially with 4K, that it is not uncommon for a drag and drop like Finder or something like that to drop one file. Well, that's pretty important when you're talking about video or to transpose those files. So what ShotPut does is it verifies that everything has stayed exactly where it's supposed to in the exact correct order. Everything has been copied as it's supposed to be. A lot of insurance companies require this. A lot of major feature film corporations or companies require this, specifically ShotPut Pro, because we have been doing this so long, we understand what is required of it, and we make sure that it's easy and fast, but also very, very secure. Great, so this is ShotPut Pro 6. ShotPut Pro has been around for almost 10 years now. So we're in version 6, and this one is incredible. Some of the features that are in this application are absolutely amazing, and people have been asking for these, and we like to deliver to our customers when they ask us to do something. So just like Prime Transcoder over here, you've got the ability to, you know, expand these options and then drag and drop in here. You can also drag and drop right into the queue here. You've got your different options for presets. And one of the things we added, a lot of people will recognize the basic folder naming scheme, but we've added the advanced folder naming scheme. So you have the ability to nest folders inside one another. So let's say you've got a project, then you've got the day, then you've got multiple cameras. You can do that and have presets for each one of those, which is a really nice feature. You've got your previews down here, and then your offload destinations. And once again, you can add as many offload destinations as you want. That is completely up to you. And another cool feature of the presets, which is new, is this color coding. So as you can see over the left-hand side, you can name them different things, but you can also color code them. So at a quick glance, you can say, okay, I know I need the red one today, and you can just turn the red one on. And it becomes a lot easier for people just to do this much quicker.
It's all about the speed. The speed and the power, and you've got them both.
Absolutely, that's right. So if we go up here, this is where you would set up your verification, which is incredibly important when you're offloading, as everyone knows. We recommend XXHash, it is the fastest. MD5 is great, and then we've got a couple options in there for you as well, just depending on what you want.
Flexibility. You or your insurance company.
Exactly, the feature film corporations, the insurance companies, everybody requires something different, so we try to add all of that in there. And then here, this, you know, it's all well and good to sit there at your computer, but sometimes you need a break. Sometimes you need to have lunch.
Or dinner. Or sleep.
Occasionally, yeah. So what we've included are desktop notifications, email notifications, and text message notifications. So that ShotPut will let you know when it's done, and then you can come back to it. So you can actually take a break. This is a really great feature. We have incorporated PDF reports into ShotPut Pro. So we've always had text and CVS reporting, but one of the nice things about ShotPut Pro 6 is the PDF reports. And once I run this offload, you'll be able to see what those look like. But you can choose from one or four thumbnails, and then it also includes the metadata for every file that's a file format. So let's go ahead and start this. And while this is working, it's going to give me some time to show you guys another feature. Pause and resume. This blew my mind when they showed me this, because I know that our customers love this. So with the pause and resume feature, you can be in the middle of an offload. You can be at the beginning, you can be at the end, and you pause it, it's going to finish that file. You can unplug your hard drive or whatever, your camera card. You can close your laptop. As long as you don't close ShotPut Pro, you can walk away for 6, 12, 24 hours. Come back, plug the hard drive, plug that camera card back in, hit resume, and it's just going to continue right from where it stopped.
You're right. This was mind-blowing to me. It's just like, this makes life the way it's supposed to be.
Correct.
A little bit easier, a little bit simpler.
Right, yeah. And like we said, you know, people are always on the move. They're always trying to do things as quick as possible. So you can go ahead and start that offload, even if you know you only have 20 minutes and it's going to take longer than that, or whatever the case may be. And then you can move on to the next location. You can go back to your hotel room, whatever you need to do. You've got that flexibility once again. And we've also added some nice color coding, so you can see when it was going through blue, it was copying, then it was verifying, and now it's complete on green. So if I double click this, it is going to open the PDF report. So this gives you a summary page, just some basic details. And we've also given you the option, you can change this away from a ShotPut logo. You can put your own icon on there.
Oh, very nice.
You can rename this whatever you prefer. You've got that option as well. And then you can see down here what these reports really look like. So I had the four thumbnails turned on and then the metadata underneath, and it will do that for each video file. So you've got the option of having the detailed report, which is what I'm showing you now, or if you've got a really large offload and you just want some of the critical information, you can just do a summary report.
Very nice. The update actually came out a little while ago. Update was, if you already own ShotPut, was it a free update?
It wasn't, no. We decided, because some of these features were so robust that, you know, we needed to go ahead and charge an extra $49 for it. But it's such an affordable app as is. ShotPut 5 was $99. ShotPut 6 is now $129. So really what you're doing is you're paying for the features and the speed. The speed has increased so much in this application. It's incredible. Which, like we've said, and we all know, it's really important in the industry to be as fast as you can. And I think these features are well worth it.
Absolutely. Okay, so if somebody wants to go ahead and either purchase it because they have not yet done so, or they want to go ahead and upgrade, they go to
ImagineProducts.com. It's a direct download right off the website.
Fabulous. Michelle for Imagine Products, Sue Lawson for BSVP TV, on site at NAB 2017, and I did that without any coffee.
Not me.
Thanks, Michelle.
Thank you so much, Sue.